In this next problem, we need to find both the exact and approximate area of the circle, given that the circumference is 88 kilometers. In other words, the distance around the circle is 88 kilometers. Now, in order to find the area, remember the area formula is pi times r squared. However, we know the circumference, and the circumference, well, there are two different ways to find circumference, and one way is circumference is 2 pi times the radius. So there's the connector. If we know the circumference, then we can find the radius. And if we can find the radius, then we can find the area. So let's type in the given information. We know the circumference is 88, so that means 88 must equal 2 pi times radius. So that means if we divide both sides by 2 pi, then the radius is equal to 88 divided by 2 pi, which simplifies one step further, right? 88 divided by 2 is 44, so that means our radius is 44 divided by pi. So now we take this radius and we'll substitute it in to the area formula. So the area is pi times radius squared, and our radius is 44 divided by pi, so radius squared, and of course that simplifies to pi times, whenever we have a fraction squared, we have the top part, the numerator squared, divided by the denominator squared. So that gives us pi times 44 squared is 1,936 divided by pi squared. And now that gives us, if we multiply our fractions, the top part is 1,936 pi all over pi squared. But now note we've got a pi up top and pi squared down below. So one of those pi's would factor out, and the exact area, if one of these pi's cancels out, we have 1,936 divided by pi, and that would be an exact answer. So we could say it would be that many kilometers squared. That would be an exact answer. So we have our exact answer. We also need an approximate answer. So if you type that into your calculator, 1,936 divided by pi is approximately 616.248 square kilometers.